Jake and Bill don't want to play. Maybe they're randos. I always hope. There's like no lychee anything out here except for like dry berries. I don't know. I'm sure there's something, but. Wow, so many walls. Free pallet. No, she got away. Free escape.
Oh, I heard from Chris that he loved Jake Ola.
Yeah. Back. Could do that.
If that makes any sense.
Yeah.
I'll pack some local snacks as well next time.
I don't have enough time to get over here. I think so, maybe? Oh my god, this took way too much effort. Why are you already up my ass? Get the fuck out of here! I don't think I've ever, I've never even heard of those. That sounds good though. There were two fucking gens in here. I better just hook him.
Uh,
They both get it. They both get oblivious. I know nobody's on a gen right now. Time.
I could also send a package of like medium crack seed stuff.
Seeds that are cracked, you say? Got a lot of downs, so I have to refill my power gauge a lot.
It's a catch-all term on the islands for like hydrated snacks that are vaguely Chinese, Japanese in origin. Crack seed stores that sold stuff like leaving powder and packaged snacks.
Ah, I know Bill's over here. I didn't want to pop it so soon. I wanted to go back. Ah.
Bleeding is like ever got it. Essentially, it's that if you mix, I think, sour and bitter, or was it sour and salty?
Both of those could be useful. Oh, hey, I hooked everybody.
If you mix the flavors right, you can get a super sweet flavor.
How the fuck did she vault that? That's some bullshit. Damn. I don't think anybody's on a gen then.
Like a flavor that's not actually sweet, but your tongue processes it so you get this weird complex sweetness. I never understood it, but apparently we hang on pineapple and tons of stuff is a bunch of people's favorites.
Ooh. I knew he was there. It's kind of a waste of a palette. I wonder if her DS here. No. I don't think they realize where the gens are. I'd like to experiment with it. I still have to use the umami powder that you sent me. I haven't even got into that yet. Boy treats.
If you can get past the earth notes, it adds instant umami.
I don't mind a little, I don't know, like earthiness. About it. That's so fucking... God damn it. I'm so fucking frustrated about that. I don't think I've tasted alliums. Uh-oh, Jake. I saw him back here. Either Jen gets done or he dies on the hook and I get the hatch. Hopefully the hatch spawns right here. That's what I want. Are we gonna do the last split second hook save? Hell yeah. Game on, motherfuckers. We have a key? Ah, I got caught on the wall.
Hey, beautiful.
Hi, DTG. How do you do? I just heard him, didn't I? Take a DS.
Life sucks.
Oh. There you go. I'm sorry. No, you had Dead Hard. Jake's not gonna save you now. Oh shit, that tree might. Jake's just hiding like a coward. Yeah, I'm calling you out, Jake.
Yeah, at least it leaves room for tomorrow to be way better.
True.
Although I'm still buzzing from yesterday too. Weird combo ball.
Aw, did you play D&D yesterday? Hatch didn't spawn here.
No, I got WR and FFX yesterday.
Oh, right. No, I was there for that. What the fuck? Rue. Also, extra congrats.
WTF, bitch, lol.
Yeah, right?
Not fair. Unforgeable, Kappa.
Unforgeable. Unforgettable. Eh.
Forgettable. Thanks, lol.
Unforgettable.
Hey, where are you again?
No. That was pretty decent. I feel like Jake deserved to die, but it's only because he, like, waited out. Oh, I'm some bitch. No, it's funny. It's like, what if you were the one?